to the police in the rank of brigadier general. Take note, I am already retired, but I am not yet tired. When I retired, my age is 56. Until now, I am 56 on the reverse. 65. I was formerly under my applicants, you know. Si
Dr.
Sina.
Oh, si
Andy. At saka ito si ano, si Daisy Dora. And Mr. Eric Chong. Good evening to everybody. The first part of the story may contain words or humor not suitable for the young and the not so young. Therefore, viewer discretion is advised. When you are teaching in college, I was not able to pursue my star career in your
year.
That's why today I only star marketing. Because I'm practicing profession, I am a faculty member of five universities in Metro Manila.
Silang dalaw ni Mapia.
I'm teaching graduate school.
Yung mga hindi ano sa Mindanao, pag hindi kumakain ng baboy, mas mabilis yung ang efficacy ng
when you're teaching in college, you will suffer disease. Kasi masyado kang pagod eh. But that disease make me strong and younger.
Bakit?
Why? Because I am taking your gear. In the police service, that was long time ago, during the time of Magellan. during the time of President
Duterte.
Ramos.
Ah, Ramos.
Father of SAP. Sundalo ni Peter, that is the SAP. Because we formerly belong to the PC Brigade, and that is the combat unit of the Philippine Constabulary. I'm a combat officer for the last 10 years sa bundok ako lumaki. Dati maitim ako, buti ngayon nakikita na niyo ako. Why? Because I'm using your 4TL. Bakit tinawag ng 4TL? Kasi hindi siya 3rd year. Ibig sabihin, ang level niya mas mataas. Yung high end na tinatawag ko pag sa cellphone natin, hindi na yung monologue. Digital na tayo ngayon. Yan ang mga hinahanap ng Generation Z.
Ayun.
Kasi kasama ko sa millennial. Bakit kasama ko sa millennial?
Tinuturoan.
Kasi kaming millennial, yung mga bata. Pero tayo matatanda, kasama din tayo sa millennial. Bakit? Tayo ay mga lulonyal.
Lulong.
You know the wonder of pure tier? Pag nasa pure tier tayo, tingin natin sa sarili natin. Executive.
Hindi ko magigitan.
Because we look like executive. Pagaya ng mga doktor, hindi maganda mag-sun ng damit. Sabi ko, PhD ka ba talaga? Oo, parang hindi ka doktor. Kasi yung mga professional na karamihan, abogado, nakakalimutan.
Wala, ito yung nakukuha
ko. Pinatawag natin formal attire. But we, the purity, sa nakita ko,
we are
the most formalized.
Iba siya.
Member of the community. Why? Atin ka lang ng seminar. Yung asawa ko lagi nag seseto eh. Bakit? Sabi ko, Amerikana ka na naman. Sabi ko, hindi Amerikana si Roscoe, hindi Amerikana to lagi. To make the story short, because it is not long, this is how it runs. When I start in the service, pabaling-baling ako sa tinatawag nating hospital. Because I suffer two diseases. One is arthritis and the other one is diabetes. For so many years, nagsuffer ako ng tinatawag natin ano, prisoner of my own body. Kasi pag nagkaroon ako ng arthritis, hindi ako makalakad. Ang tinitingnan ko, apat na haligi ng bahay. Prisoner ka. Pag nagsuffer ako ng diabetes, ang hina ng katawan ko, hindi ako makalakad. But when I took Biotir, imagine, something amazing happened. Why? Kasi sa ating mga lalaki, meron tinatawag tayo, anong tinatawag natin pag hindi natin gagalit? Si Pedro? tawag dyan. Erectile dysfunction.
Erectile.
Sa babae, menopause. Sa lalaki, andropause. Eh kung lahat tayo mag-suffer ng ganyang mga menopause, anong tawag sa atin? Pagtayo ng lahat. Lalaki, andropause. Babae, menopause. Pagtayo ng lahat, we suppose.
Suppose.
Yeah, I already told you the first part. When we are presenting the OPP, kung natin sasabihin sa mga tao, the beauty is pure for everything, that is not true. Because there is no such thing at present.